Generation G, I can win for things you hate when I state the hate shamefully. Such my dick with my nuts, it's cradling, babbling. I got you saving me. I'm the motherfucker who don't take the things that motherfuckers say when they're hating me. I'll take the hate gracefully. Stick my dick up its ass while I'm praising creatures. Crazy G, occasionally I'll take hate and reshape it tastefully from a state that shapes me painfully and make it love all the things and hate it. See,
you can try to hate me, making statements like the guts I get. Just note that I'ma take the hate and make it taste and suck my dick. You can try to hang me from a tree and make me lunch right bitch before I die. Unzip my fly and tell your hate to suck my dick.
I mean, really, I'm not joking. I'll put my whole toe down hate's throat till it's fucking choking, gagging, sagging, calling me a faggot. Facts, I hate word, I scream while I jab and slap it. Dadnabbit, I am a savage when it comes to facing hate. I am a faggot, whether it's for men or women, it don't matter. I'll attack it from the back while it's going out of fashion. I'm passionate, I love to fuck hate, pull its hair back and smack it. I make it love bed, wearing leather lace and satin. Like Leatherface and Batman, I cut it in the cave, bathing blood, then it's Batman.
Bitty bum bum, bitty bum bum bum.
I pity the fool who dumb flapped his gum.
Tell me he hates me, then pass your tongue.
Fuck hate.
Racism shit, make it pay for starting the wars, make it pay for starting divorces, make it pay for fussing and shit,
make it pay by sucking your dick.
I know you hate me, even though you do not know me, that's okay, save your hate and blow me.
Thank you.